by the power of Grayskull.
John Markson, what did you bring to Rhode Island Comic Con this year?
This weekend I brought the Battle Cat and Panthor. It's a nod to the He-Man and Masters of the Universe show back in the 80s.
And they look amazing. And I cannot tell how many hours did you spend on this work?
I don't know hours. I tell people about 3 months. I was able to
build
both. Yeah, that includes most of the weapons that you see here, and the cats in the background pieces as well.
This is amazing. And is this something you've been doing all your life, or what type of work do you do?
That's tricky. I have an art degree, so I was doing small stuff for a long time. And then it was about 7 years ago I decided to do something large, like the Hulk. And I brought it to a Comic-Con to see how people would react to it. And it was a very strong react. And I quit my job shortly thereafter and started building other larger things.
I mean, I remember 2 years ago I was here and I actually saw Toothless.
Yep, that was
and
mine.
And I was amazed to take a picture with it.
Thank you.
And this year you brought two cats. And I was just like, he just keeps getting bigger and bigger. So it's really amazing.
I tried to push it as far as I can to get him in the 24-foot trailer. And that's about as much as I can put in there. But,
wow, yeah, that must be a lot of work.
And it's challenging.
And I did notice that some of the donations do go to Make-A-Wish Foundation.
Yes. Yeah.
So what's your experience with working with Make-A-Wish?
Well, it's just, I think it was, 5 years ago, I think it was, I was doing the Toothless for one of the early shows, and there was a whole family that showed up, and I had already been doing some other charity work for other corporations or other smaller communities and stuff, but they were part of that program at that time, and it was just something that just touched me, and I thought, I think, just make sure to donate to them. That was the thing to do every time. So, who doesn't want to think of your best wish would be to get on a dragon?
I know.
So that was like, hey, how nice is that? So it made sense to me. And I'm like, that makes sense. Let's do that. And they're a great program. They're good people. So.
I mean, you made one of my wish to be on top of a dragon shoe 2 years ago. So that was amazing.
Thank you.
So there you have it, folks. We're here with John and his amazing cats. And later on, you'll be seeing a lot more people here taking pictures with the cats.
It's gonna get chaos.